How do you charge up your batteries in your boat during the off season? Here's what I do. I actually leave my batteries in the boat with the battery switch all the way off. And once a month I come out here and I hook up my battery charger just to see how things are doing. If it takes longer than 5 minutes to top it off, I do it more frequently. But usually about once a month, I can come out here and top it off.